We were all asked to do our part in the fight against COVID-19. For some of us, that means staying home, while for others, it means continuing to deliver essential services. Industry answered the call. More than 6,000 Canadian businesses stepped up to the plate. The COVID-19 pandemic meant that the availability of the supplies we needed to fight this disease and keep people safe were at an all-time low. Our frontline healthcare workers, who were putting themselves at risk to care for others, needed more sanitizer to help keep themselves and the rest of us safe. Irving Oil was one of the many Canadian companies to step forward to fill the gap. From blenders to lab technicians to those retooling production lines, Irving employees in St. John, New Brunswick, worked together to produce the hand sanitizer needed by our frontline workers in Canada. Irving Oil donated the first batch of the bottles from the production line to hospitals, food banks, nursing homes, emergency response organizations, and animal shelters. And more is on the way.
ISET is working closely with thousands of manufacturers to find a made-in-Canada way to fill the void. The government is proud to work with Canadian companies such as Irving Oil. Not only is a matchmaker and facilitator, but also is one of the first customers purchasing Made in Canada hand sanitizer for people across the country. Canada, we're in this together, and we're stronger together.